the building block of the record is the drum sound.
Yeah.
Get that wrong? Then it won't work.
Drums are everything, mate. You made the best decision ever.
Well, I'm having drums on the record.
If I have drums on the record, I'm not drums. There's this drummer, Bernard Purdy, and when he gets hired for sessions, he's got two signs here. It's like, you've done it. You've gone and hired the best. That's weird.
Oh,
shit.
Sure. Yeah.
I don't have that sort of... I don't have the balls to do that sort of stuff. That would be hilarious, just rocking up, writing that shit.
You've got to be confident, but I think there's a point where it's just like...
Yeah. People would actually want to actually get you to redo takes and all that sort of stuff. And that wasn't quite what we were looking for.